beside you, brighter than the skies. Hold on, just let us escape and fly away tonight.
special delivery.
Surprise, surprise!
Hey everybody, how's everybody doing today? Welcome back to some more Mario vs. Rabbids. It's not really Mario vs. Rabbids, is it? It's kind of Mario and Rabbids Kingdom Battle. And how's everybody doing today? Thank you very much, Ragnar, for the host. Much appreciated. Also, I literally laughed out loud as soon as I saw both Versace and Senniper at the exact same time do the shoutout. It was pretty funny. but thank you very much, guys, for the modding there, of course. Hey, Ragnar, how are you doing today? How's everybody doing? Hope everybody's having a pretty good start of the week thus far. My morning was a little rough, to say the least, but, kind of hoping that, that'll change on the later half of the day. But, anyways, guys, I'm going to jump right into the game here. They're slow over there across the pond. Oh, Verse. I love the...
Are you okay, dog?
It's like the floor cracked in front of her, something. I didn't see you there, Versace. I love the rivalry between you both. It's pretty great. It's pretty fantastic. Oh, man. So, we did... This dog is going bananas over here. What's up? Sorry, over there, what came up for this? Oh, man. So, we got... Yeah. We finally got Ouija up over here. Which is, we should be able to add him to the party. Now, I think you can only have a party of three? Yeah. So, like... I definitely want him in the team. No. Creations, they'd make a film feel... Not on this end or on screen chat display, I want to get technical. Alright. Oh, man. You guys are great. You guys are great. I don't... We gotta make a decision whether I want... Whether I want... Peach? Like Rabbit Peach? Or we want Rabbit Ouija? I love to hate you. Yeah, you guys are just best frenemies at this point. That's what it comes down to. but yeah, I don't know... See, like, Rabbit Peach is real good at... Because she has, like, the extra health. And I mean, the shield is whatever, basically. What does the shield do, anyways? Limits damage taken by Rabbit Peach from enemy weapons. Okay, so this guy is the one that has, like, the special one. Super effects. And reduces regular damage as well, so, like, it's pretty decent. But the Rabbit Ouija also does, like, additional dash damage, which I can't really say no to, because, like, it's pretty sweet. Let's go for Ouija here. Also, we should give... I mean, we should check on our weapon right here, which, I mean, it is all still worse than what we have right now. But it will be getting better soon.
Don't scratch the bed. That's how you break him.
These dogs, man, I tell you. Give Ouija the boom boom. The boom broom. Pretty great name. Dude, I want to know what the secondary weapon thing is. I didn't play enough last time to get to the secondary weaponry there, and it tickles my fancy. We also unlock the skill tree here, which means that we can start leveling people up here. Pretty puppy. Yes, she is, but she's a bit of a brat. So, I mean, skill tree is a skill tree is a skill tree. Like it doesn't really require much explanation other than what it is. So what do we want to do here? Stump jump, and then attack at an enemy's head following a team jump. After that, big canine stuff, dog. Dude, she was so incredibly small and adorable, and she would just let me carry her around like that. It was great. I really like this skill here because it gives... I'm not gonna autofill. It gives additional damage off the jumps as well.
Oh, are we there? Is it properly dead now? You can lay on it.
I tell you. But the picture was so cute. It was fantastic. I posted it on Cap's Discord. I'm gonna buy this, by the way. Let's just do that. Following a team jump. I posted a picture of the cat the other day when it like scared the shit out of me. Oh, I can't unlock any of these because it needs 20 each. Alright, that's fine. That's cool, I guess. 20, 20, 10. Weakens enemy weapons near Rabbit Luigi. Is that really anything there, though? Oh, I want that rocket. It's pretty sweet. Okay, yeah. We'll save it. What do you have? Chasing its targets, it will detonate when it gets close. Can't be destroyed. Oh, I do remember this guy here. He was actually pretty sweet. Yeah. We'll buy this. I'm okay with that. It's like a little dude bro that just kind of walks around. And it will explode eventually when it gets to people. I like that. Or it's melee color. So it's just like, I fell asleep watching Cap the other day. I just passed out, and then all of a sudden, I just feel the bloody cat just like knitting on my leg, and it just scared the living hell out of me. I had no idea what was going on, because I never let the cats, like, in my bedroom. For pretty much that exact same reason, that I don't want to be woken randomly by a cat crawling on me. You know. Like, I almost literally grabbed it and flung it across the room, because I didn't know what it was. But it was lucky that I recognized it. And then it decided to just crawl up on my chest and fall asleep, and I was like, what are you doing? That's not okay. I didn't approve of this. Someone, hey, Barlowski, man, how you doing? Can't sit long. Yeah, no worries, mate. I mean, I guess it is a little bit late for you guys at this point. But not a worry at all, man. Welcome, nice to see you. Unlock these gates, we could visit this haunted slum of unmanageable horrors anytime we wanted. Well, if here's some bots. Oh, okay. Let me do it. Inhabit. Yeah, no worries, man. Thank you. I appreciate you stopping by and saying hello. Always good to see all of you guys. Alright, well, I think we've done enough dilly-dallying here. I got the tree seems fishy. We got Ouija on board. I mean, I should grab the coins, but like, I don't really want to. So let's go back. We just beat like our first. We just had like our first boss fight, basically. And it took us a couple tries because it was a little bit of a bitch. But we got through it just fine. How's your day going there, Barlowski? How have you been, buddy? Meow, 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 meow. I was very much looking forward to today. Because, again, I was itching to play this game. So much. And I think it's the first game in a little while there that I, that I've wanted to sort of like cheat and play off screen as well, but you know, obviously I'm not gonna do that to you guys because I've already, you know, there's already some aspects of it that are clearly not blind, and I wanna savor those moments with you guys. It's a weird way to make a path. Excuse me. Yeah, we fought the piranha plant there. I don't really know what's good. That's about as much as I've played. Now, I've seen a little bit. There we go. You've got to admire the dedication to hiding. They look very uncomfortable. I have seen other, like, bosses and things later on, just by virtue of Elnaeus playing the game in my general vicinity. But still, haven't really experienced it on my own. Dude, there's a lot of gates here that I would love to start pushing down. Got the milk most, man. Almost ready to claim my second sound effect there. You know, there's nothing here. There goes Versace. With the counters. 338 hours. Damn, dude. That is some time. Versace, you son of a bitch. Oh, we gotta do this. Before the time runs out. Go, go, go. That was fairly easy. Yaha! It's probably gonna be a Luigi, yeah, a Luigi weapon. I really find those particular challenges or rooms very aesthetically pleasing. Okay, so what was that? Well, that was green. So the green gates should be down now. Wow, wow, wow. By the end of the stream, it'll match New Age. Guess so, yeah. You're not wrong. Oh, that's cool. Was there anything? No. Everything was here. Ah, Zennifer already shopping for his next redeemable, huh? Oh, I may have upset Versace here. He's face palming me. Oh, hey, let's see this. That's adorable. Instead of just lounging around. Hello? Bum bum bum. Okay, where is mm,
What else did we open up? How do we get there? I need to find like the red switch. Yeah, no, that was the first one. Everything goes over your head sometimes. Well, I mean, here's the thing. Oh, hey, this opened. Sometimes I'm not very like pop culturally. I can't even say it. Like pop culturally acclaimed. You know, I live in a very you know, small personal bubble. What is the point of this? I'm sure in time we'll find out. You know, I don't... there's a lot of things that I don't, like, watch that I should. There's a lot of things that I don't listen to that I should, or that at least most people do. And so, like, there's a lot of things, a lot of references that really just go over my head. Dude, oh, I do remember this. Holy shit, do you... What? Hold up. Two more. These are on a timer, though, so we really gotta book it. Oh, that was easy enough. Creation day makes program feel old / match new age. I seen today's bot's birthday. Pop culture. What? Yeah, so like that's pretty much still going over my head. I'm sorry, Verse. Oh, that's what this was for. Oh, golden item, dude, give it to me. You're eating the pillow? Don't eat the pillow. Sometimes I wish I could just be a dog and just, you know, lay around, no worry about life. Ooh, next chapter, yes. Bum, bum, bum. Ho ho. I am eager to try out the new Ouija stuff. Oh, it's your birthday! Nice. Well, happy birthday, Verse. What? See, you could have just said that from the beginning, man. Stop it. This isn't even your bed, dog. This is a borrowed bed. There's a lot of enemies in this map. I'm not particularly thrilled about that. It should be fine, though. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Well, happy birthday, Versace. I'm glad that you've chosen to spend your very special day with us. Where's the fun in that? Well, I mean, when you put it that way, I suppose. Tell you what. This may be a terrible idea. Oh! Killer! Killer! Alright, buddy, try this out. Try this on for size. Boosh. Nice. Now we should be able to, yeah, just take him out like that. And get the golden shot. Yeah. Third cap. We got him, he's clueless too. Well, I mean, it's not the easiest, metaphor, in fairness. Or
explanation, at least. I wish I could go there, but that's just not the case. So let's stay safe and just come here. May give you a gift of bones, but I don't want to. That's a pal right there. Oh, dude. Hold on. So how do we use this? Oh, there needs to be a target around, okay. I'm gonna wait up on the Steely Series because I don't want to waste it. Those would be pretty drooly too. Oh, Mario. That's all you, bud. Nice. Oh, I didn't die though. Dude, we should have totally used a Steely Stair. One of those would be dead right now. I'll be fine. Because you can punch that individual. Go through the tube, get behind the cover. Full cover, even. We'll take some shots from up here. Oh, or not. Alright, that's cool too. Dude, how are you never close enough to do any damage? Let's come here. I can't be too mad when he's, you know, getting the, I was gonna say the viscerals out. Call out to, another Bloodborne reference there. Oh, dude, is he? Yeah, it's the only one we can see. God damn it. Well, we can throw this guy at him. Sure, I mean, I don't... Gonna make it? Oh, I didn't make it. Yeah. You're just done. Damn it. Now, this guy could shoot at the machine there, but I don't think he's going to. Oh, get exploded. Nice. Still no percentage. Yeah, you also got like no percentage at all. How this game will scale going through. Well, I mean, from what I've seen, I need to know if you'll have a shot at the enemy here. Doesn't seem like it. From what I've seen, basically, see if we can break the wall at least. Like, it sort of scales with, like, the type of enemies that you get along the way. Is what I've seen so far, anyways. Because, like, the enemies will, like, start gaining, oh, actually, you know what? This is gonna be a little risky here, but I'm gonna try something like this, and I'll talk about more of the thing in a second. I really need to visualize what's going on. So we can go like that, jump on this guy, get behind this full cover. I know we'll be against cover on this guy, but I'm planning on killing him if possible. I don't know why we can't see that guy in any way, shape, or form. Oh, he's like a... No, he's just a normal dude. I don't know what his issue is. Alright, well, tell you what. Just shoot this guy and hope that you hit him. Oh, yes! fantastic. Because then Mario will just murder this guy right here and then we'll be fine. Sweet. Golden shot, nice. But yeah, no, it seems to be like enemies will like gain abilities and just get a lot more like a lot tankier as well, so it takes a lot more to kill them. It's gonna come down here, make sure we didn't miss anything. And so you basically need to start, you know, just kind of strategizing a little bit differently. To make sure that you're still keeping up with it. Ooh, a mushroom. I almost feel like we should save it, but I don't know if that's an option. I'm just gonna grab it. But yeah, I am very interested, because I don't think Enlaya's finished the game. If it did, I know that I didn't watch him do it one way or another. Where was that? There was another area over here where there was a an item, but I don't... I'll go back. Yahoo! Oh, that... Right. Is he playing it? Well, I mean, not recently, but he did play it when he first bought it about a year ago. Well, it hasn't really been a year. It's been about 6 months. Oh, what? No. Huh. Okay. So, what the shit, man? There's a... Oh, you know what? It must be these right here. Dude, that's a cool sound. Like the wall coming up? Hold up. I like that. Anyways, when he bought the game last summer, this is one of the games that he bought initially, and mostly because we saw a trailer for it and was like, dude, that is basically XCOM but Mario themed. What else do you need? What other reasons do you need to buy this game right now? And the answer was none, and then he bought it. Oh god. What's up with this chomper? It's not accurate. That's Chain Chomp, yeah? It may be asleep now, but as soon as it senses our presence, it will wake up, eager to bite us. Or one of those enemies. Really? A Chain Chomp doesn't discriminate. It'll just zero in on the closest target. Only charge once. We have completed our turn. Okay. So don't stay near the chomp. Bark, bark. Okay, right, and it points towards... Oh, that's cool. Okay, so it'll point towards whichever enemy he's going for next. That is good to know. Dude, these guys need to, like, be able to run a little bit further than this. Okay, well, Luigi can at least kick that guy. That is so cool, I like that. Well, I kinda wanna, like... Even if we kill this guy, he's still gonna go for that rabbit over there. Let's just, like, go here. Yeah. Oh-ho! Hey, Binary Storm! How you doing, buddy? Nice to see you, good sir. Can I pull something like this? Hold up. Wait, what can I... Yeah, kick him. Jump off Luigi. Land on this guy. Oh my god, I can totally do that. That is so cheesy. I love it. Look at this. Kick, jump, hurt, safety. That's so dumb that you can do that, but I love it. Doing good, just hanging out a bit. Awesome, good to hear. Well, I'm glad you chose to come and hang out in here, bud. I mean, that guy's like really gonna get chomped on, so. Just sort of eliminate one bro. I would like to know how much damage we're gonna do to, the chomper is gonna do. Just come right here. Yeah, okay. I'll take the 50-50 on the kill here. Nice! You're fine there. I will throw these on. Just end the turn. Beat him! 75! He does 75 damage. That's ridiculous. Good to know, though. Hey, Banner, look at you! Already over 1,000 points. You're 20% of the way to your very own sound effect, buddy. Chomp, chomp. Oh, nice! Dude, that looked epic. Did you see that? Okay, we gotta like get away from Mr. Chomp Chomp here. I wonder what his like radius is. Dude, Luigi can go so far, I love it. Super annoying and Mimi. Hey, be my guest, buddy. Down. Golden shot. I mean, it just sounds so wrong to call it a golden shot, doesn't it? Nice, this is perfect. Alright. Dude, the crits are out of control. This isn't even me complaining. I really don't. Okay, so. Oh, it's because here he's gonna be aggroed on that guy. Okay, I get it. I get it. So if we come here, we're safe. Or not? Wait, hold up. Did it not seem like we were gonna be safe? God damn it. Maybe if we shoot his cover off or something. I don't know. Well, I mean, this will at least reduce some damage. Step one. Turn the thing until it's done. Oh, if only it were that easy, bud. Let's go. I mean, honestly, it is that easy. Is the thing. Yeah, this is bullshit. This is bullshit. Oh, and the shield doesn't cover towards that. Fuck him up. Nice. Nice! Get out of here. Nobody wants you. Oh, he's back. I didn't know you could just return like that. Just kill him. Just kill him. Out of here. The Illuminati. It is honestly quite easy. Like I put it on there because it's really just like an hour of hanging out. Doing it over and over with 60 cubes. It is honestly quite easy. I probably could have just put it at like, you know, a 30-minute session or something. Again, I fully expect people to just... No, this is new. Continue on our path. Alright. I fully expect us to just kind of, you know, get derailed and talk about random things. But that's part of the fun. It's basically just running algorithms. I mean, it is. You just gotta remember it, that's all. Oh, well, this is fine. I'm assuming this will... Yeah, this will totally turn it. It only turns one way or another, so... Let's go this way first. It's a big old bubble blower. A burrito next time. Feed a whole colony. No, you're not wrong. Like, honestly, solving the cube itself, okay, yeah, whatever. It's quite easy. Like, it doesn't take much to learn. Nice. Got a new 3D model. Fantastic. I think, like, so far, the one that has given me the most trouble... Or the one that gave me the most trouble was solving the, the 4x4. Oh, I think I get it. Send us over there. Turn this. Yeah, okay. There we go. See, this is one of my favorite things about this game, is the fact that it's still... still has, like, you know, those Mario, like, puzzle-y platformer type, type of scenarios here. It's pretty fantastic. Ooh, coins, yes. Hello. But, yeah, again, it really is just a matter of memorizing the patterns here and there. Dude, what's with all the broken bridges all of a sudden? Let me go places. I really like the lighting in here. I swear to you, if I ever find... if I ever find a lamp like that in, like, a convention or something, I'm buying it. I really like that. Oh, this looks interesting. Oh, it's the dude! It's a little rabbit dude that we're looking for. Do you stack up? Well, we'll find out. Dude, there are so many blocks like this that we can push and pull that we haven't yet. We're really gonna have to run through the entire, like, world here too, once we get that power. Just fight, who cares? I don't like the fact that you're higher up because you can do more damage to me. This is technically full cover. Yeah, no vision. That's okay. I only put you there so we can go like this. Oh, I can't reach though. Yeah, okay, never mind that. What can Luigi get to? It's the same thing, okay. Well, let's come over here then. Send the explosive here. That'll totally reach him right now. Nice. Oh, so okay, so that takes priority over shooting. I did not know that. I did not know that. I mean, we should probably try to, you know, actually run forward, but... Let's go right there. heroes actually take him out if he tries to move. Yeah, you're all done here.
I'm a winner!
Ouija number one! Hello, Rubik's Cube, where the colors were stuck on. Nice. So put it over a kettle to let the colors fall off, then stuck them back on randomly and watch my sister try to solve it for months to no avail. That is some evil shit, Sandipur. That is just evil at its purest form. Dude, so like maybe I should have done the tactic camp because I didn't realize that there was another whole area over there. So we only got two enemies on the map right now. Oh wait, no, there's... I don't know, that's the next area. So yeah, we only have two enemies now, which means that two more are gonna be spawning at some point. Bad planning, though. You gotta do something with your life here. Okay, this is good. And I mean, we're really gonna be vulnerable towards this one guy, but I can at least throw the shield. See, the thing with the Rubik's Cube is that... Yeah, okay. It doesn't really matter much. You know, if you take the stickers off and on. Unless... Well, no, even then. Because, like, as long as you're still... Oh, this guy's so done. You are done, good sir. That's only gonna do, what, 30 damage? Plus 50? We would need to crit to kill this guy. But you can't... Yeah, you can't shoot him. If you go up over here, can you shoot him? They still have no vision. This guy's in, like, the best cover of the entire world. This looks like you have vision. But I mean, if we're gonna move you, we should probably do the jump first. Yeah, okay, I mean, you gotta risk it to get the biscuit, is what I always say, so... Just get us over here. Probably not right next to the guy. Believe on the crit. Oh, it happened! All the luck, and I'm okay with it. And that'll kill that guy too. You know, it doesn't really matter where you like put the stickers back on to. I mean, I guess it sort of could, but I don't really see how. Still though, that would suck. Especially if you're not like, you know, actually fully versed in solving the puzzle. Or if you just like spend an enormous amount of time trying to learn it. Okay, so my problem here is that these guys will get a turn when they arrive. I can't tell them she was just stupid. No. That's not what I'm trying to say, Zenniper. Don't give me on a bad rap with your family. Come on. This guy's got a turn when they come out, so I don't really want to be around when they do. This guy, of course. Yeah, just go right here. I I don't even know if I needed the jump, but it looks cooler that way. Oh, there's another one way over there. I didn't even see that. Ah. Oof. That was quite lucky, actually. Okay, now we can start doing some damage here. Whoops! No vision. Those are the only ones. I should scan them. Nice, dude. The crits are on point. And that guy is just stuck forever now, but I am gonna kick him. Get the kill out of him. I mean, like, we should really just take the 100% one. I don't think that guy's gonna make it. But, like, if he can make it... Oh, he might be able to make it to that guy. I don't know how to tell if it's gonna... I think... Because, like, you can see... I mean, I'm gonna... here, attack the cap. Because I think right here... is where it's gonna make it in this turn. And then that is gonna... where it's gonna go on the next turn after. So if that's the case, I think I might just rather take the shot. To be honest, but... maybe we should move first. Yeah, okay, let's do this. I feel better about this. Because we can, like, take the kill on this guy. Or, you know, likely take the kill on this guy. And we did. Well overkill. Oh, that's it, we're done. Alright. I mean, I guess the objective was to just kill 5 enemies. I assume we're only gonna get 5 enemies total. That's kinda weird, I don't know how I feel about that. Wow. I mean, I'm sure later on in the game I'm gonna be very happy about the fact that I don't need to kill, you know, every enemy in the map. But it just, it feels wrong to me. Alright, I guess we're just going from one fight to the other here, so let's just... let's not dilly-dally. Whoa! Oi! You can't just throw toads at people! What is this guy? Dude. Look at its eyes! That is terrifying! Oh shit, Smasher. Alright, so we don't need to kill him. But we do need to get through him. Facts regarding Smasher behavior. 1. Their temper. If struck by a weapon, they will charge their attacker like a raging bull. Oh, okay. They have the stamina of a walrus after an all-you-can-eat fish fry. If you're far enough away, they stop charging. Good to know. That is a long way to go. That's a very long way to go. So if we shoot him, he's gonna come at me. Or at us. But like, I don't think we're gonna get away from... is that really how far it's gonna go? I don't think we can get away with that. Mind you, this guy doesn't shoot anything, right? So we don't have to worry about cover. Which is always nice. But Like, we might as well. So try this out, then. Like, how does this... Sure, try that. Is he still gonna charge us after that? Oh, okay, yeah, no, he still charges. Now my question is he going to attack when he gets to us or not? Can we punch him too? Like, can I do some shenanigans like this? Oh, I can't hit him twice because I'm already sliding into him. Then I'd rather get the bounce off of him. I don't like leaving Mario so close to him, though, but I guess it doesn't really matter where we go. He's gonna be on our ass. I'm very afraid to find out whether or not he's gonna...
I'm a winner.
He's gonna actually attack us or not if he reaches us. Shit! Okay. Well, sadly, we've, kind of proving our theories here. Okay. So don't do that. I mean, you're done. Dude, I don't like that Luigi... It's at like 70 health. That's real concerning. So more enemies coming up there. We really need to like book it. I will say, out of like all the mechanics that this game has, I really wish that you could switch between characters while you're. Like, waiting for the next turn. Let's get, like, an extra movement to put him right there. I mean, there are enemies coming, so I should... put that on. Also, I probably should have put him on the cover, but, eh, he'll be fine. Because there's a normal rabbit, another one of these... First. Oh, you can't reach. Come on. You gotta go. Well, not like that. You're not going to. Now Mario should be able to pull some shenanigans here, though. Again, I'm just gonna try to stay away from this guy as much as I can. See, maybe that's the actual strats here. Yeah, he's killing. Get the golden shot. Oh, yeah. Luigi here. Grab me some coinage.
Wow.
And I really want to count how many blocks this guy can move. Also, he didn't... Yeah, he didn't move when he got blown up like this, so I'm just gonna do this just to get some damage on him. Oh, never mind. He did move. Well, shit. Throw that shield on, buddy. Oh, crap, I don't like this. I don't like this at all. Oh, well, the shield did help. For whatever it's worth. I mean, yeah, I should probably kick him at least. Well, oh, you can't see him. Okay, that's fine. Can you kick him? Oh, you totally can.
actually. Hold on. Hold on. Oh, no, that's a trade-off. Okay, no, I'd rather not do that then. Just give him a good old kick. Just run away. Just gotta go as far as we can here. That'll get us the win on the next turn. Just in case. Oh, it's another big guy. I mean, there is no way this guy can reach us. And this guy's dusted. Get out of here. Oh, he's still alive. That's fine. Yeah, we're fine. I mean, I'm gonna kill this guy. Just because there's no reason not to. In fact, I'm just gonna kick him. Wobblers! How are you doing, buddy? It has been a hot minute. Alright, Ouija, end this. Get us out of here. One less turn than full card. I like that. And full health. How are you doing, Wobblers? It's nice to see you, bud. Get that golden trophy. So far, there's only been like one chapter in which we didn't get the golden cup. Whoa. Bears the weight of his tower. How unsettling. That really is. Oh, nice. What is that? Oh, it's just a bunch of coins. Okay, cool. Hey, I'll take it. Smasher luckily can move, or we'll flounder. I am both excited and terrifying. Or terrified at the thought of whatever the boss fight for this is going to be. Oh, you dicks. What? Excuse me? Oh, I see. I see. Okay, we're gonna have to redo that. Three, two, no, we made it. Nice. I just don't expect us to be so generous. Killer instinct. Get Jurassic in gear and get ready for the ride of a lifetime. With the playable so advanced, it defies evolution. The park is open! I like that. I like that a lot. Now, let's keep the party going here. I mean, actually, we can change weapons on the go, so we really should do that. If need be. You don't have anything yet. You also are as good as you're gonna get. Ouija here already has a new weapon, but it doesn't actually do much. I mean, it's 10% chance against smashers. I kinda like that. As much as the, oh, dude. 3,000 coins! Yeah, I'm totally buying that. And yes, equip it, please. And thank you. Oops, that's not. There we go. Like, I like the bounce damage, but the 30% against smashers seems
very good. Because that's essentially an extra, like, 10 damage. Could mean the world. Although, if it bounces... I mean, 30% bounce chance, it's still the same over here. Attack! Oh, dude, I'll get on the attack in with you. We can take down the tiny spider together. God damn it. No, I think I'm gonna stick it. I think I'm gonna stick with it. Yeah. Cause like if we prompt the bounce damage on the smasher there, it's gonna do like, you know, a substantially higher amount of damage. So fine. We'll deal. Oh dude, we've been getting more more skill balls and I haven't been spending them. Oh, dude, that is great. The fact that even our passives are gaining skill balls, whatever they're called, is really good. So, close range weapon that can hit multiple targets at once. I like that. But what else is this? Heroes overcome by a super effect, a restored Romero performs a team jump with him. I feel like that's gonna be more useful later on. And we can't really afford anything else other than that. I like more damage. Nothing wrong about that. I think I'm gonna buy the secondary here. Yeah, we might as well. The more abilities I have to do damage, basically, the better. Now for you. Oh, so she's got the sentry, which is the same as Luigi here. Hey, Ragna joined in on the attack. Nice. The health is also real good, though. And we should probably get going on a healer here. So we'll go like that. Dude, I'm gonna just so tired. No worries, dude. I'm just happy to see you, man. I'm glad you're doing well. That dash. So now we could... Oh, no, we can only buy one of these. Okay, well, I'm gonna buy this just because, basically. And then there were one... I feel like this... is probably good to have right away. He's so happy. Washed up 4 times today, cleaned the house from head to... cleaned the cooker, had to cook. He hadn't even been out, just haven't stopped in. I'm during a bedtime right now. Man, sounds like you've had quite a day. That's good. I mean, it's good to have, you know, days like that, because you gotta make sure you're getting all your stuff taken care of, right? But yeah, it can be very exciting. Or, not exciting, but exhausting. Two success... Dude, so this guy can go far. Well, I kind of like the idea of, Oh, no, that's just more coins. Who cares about that? I cannot stop yawning today, guys. I don't know what it is. I mean, I did have kind of a shitty night last night. Damage dealt by Luigi while holding higher ground. I mean, I like that. But I feel like we should really unlock more of the tree while we can. So that'll take care of everything for now. I want to check something out here. God damn it. Is there... Okay, so we don't have... Okay, there we go. Yeah, that's what I wanted to see. If we had any better weaponry immediately for the secondary. Well, that's just like a straight up upgrade. I don't. It's, we get Bouncer Honey, and this one has like higher damage against Ziggy's. Oh, it does cost more though, so it makes sense. Yeah, do it. I mean, why not? Basically. Wait, I thought I bought the Sentry with her. Did I not? Oh no, I bought the healing one. Okay, yeah, that's fine. That's fine, we're fine. Let's move it along here. This dog, I tell you. Let's see what horrors are. Because I think at this point we're gonna be starting to actually climb this tower of madness. Right. Oh, that's a fight. Okay. Defeat all. Right, so I guess I should really be paying attention to the actual objectives here. Okay, so we got this guy to be. This guy should be an easy kill. But how do... Okay, so that's how we get to him. Either that or jumping off each other, which, you know, it's better. 1, 2, 3. There's only 4 of them, but the problem is that they're so very close together. Also, these are... Oh, these are hoppers. Okay. Alright. I think I got this. So, let's try something like this. You... Mr. Rabbit Ouija, have 100%. Oh, from over here, you have 100% of them. You know, you definitely cannot make it there in time, but you can make it like this. Give me Mario. Just shy, of course. I'm gonna put him here. 50%, 50%, 50%, and no vision. Try the 50 on this guy, because if we crit, then he's done. Wait, what's the radius in this? Not large enough, but I like it. I like it. Enemy's enraged minus 20% weapon damage. That is pretty good. See, now we're starting to get like a lot more different things that we can use to really benefit ourselves from. I mean, I kind of want to stand where you are, to tell you the truth. Yeah, just finish him.
Mario time!
Mario time! Hold up. I'm gonna grab these coins. And so you can, like, double jump now, right? So we can go like that. And then go like this. And that really, like, widens. Like, it really opens up the world for us. I like it. How the hell do... Oh, wow. Okay, so we really gotta go a long way to be able to get up here. I don't necessarily know how I feel about that. I don't think there's any way that we can, Nice. I don't think there's any real ways that we can, cover all angles here. Like, we're gonna take some hits. But it should be okay. With any luck, we should be able to get a couple of kills with these guys. Just end the turn, it's fine. Yeah, there we go. So there's one kill. There we go, there we go. Nice. We're gonna take the hit on that guy, but... Again, I think it's for the best. You can't reach him, okay, but if we move, we should be able to reach him. I just was kind of hoping not to. Dude, yes. Do that. And then the extra damage from the height. See, this is what I really like about this game. It's just the cheesiness when it comes to, Oh, that's him, like, standing right next to him to use this. Okay, good to know. How easy it is to, like, stack up damage and abilities on the enemies. It's pretty great, to say the least. This is gonna take us... Hey, Kubi with the host! Thank you very much, Mr. Kubi. How you doing today? Much appreciated, buddy. I mean, I kind of want to just shoot a rocket at this guy. Yeah, let's go like this. At the symposium for work stuff. Shouldn't you be paying attention then? I feel like that's one of those things that you should be, not watching people on Twitch while you attend. Oh, dude, that's the stuff right there. Be able to see him though. Well, damn. Sure. Early today, but I gotta go to a demo for stuff and. Half an hour. Oh, okay, so you're like, you know, the break in between. I'm okay with that. I'll approve. I approve. Time to play. And we are, we're just too good at this. What is this nonsense? Glad you're okay with it. You're welcome. Hey, Schizo! How's it going, dude? What's up? Not a lot, man. Just having some fun with this fantastic game of ours. Oh, okay. So we gotta, like, make our own way over. No. Bring that guy back. Oh, too far. There we go. Perfect. That was easier than expected. Where's TJ the killer? He is where he belongs now. In the farm. Do you see this psychopath? It's a hamster. Maybe we should get some roller oats. Or some rolled oats. Yeah, no, we sent TJ the killer to the farm. He won't be killing anybody that matters anymore. I don't like that. There are like two smashers in here. And like at least one more enemy behind over there. Not particularly thrilled about it. Defeat all, of course. Two hoppers and two smashers. That's not my idea of a good time. not at all. We should... What's the radius on this thing? Like, can I... That is the shot. 100%. That's the shot you take. But you need to get behind cover first. Look at that. It's gonna hit everybody there. Right? Well, all but one, I suppose. That's fine, I'm doing it. That guy ducked! I like that. Yeah, it's just gonna be a little bit mad about it. Talk about what you're gonna do next. Where can you do get to? Not very far at all. I don't like that. And the lack of cover is a little ridiculous. Let's go like this. And send this guy in his way. And yeah, the steely view or whatever. You won't call it. I do want to be nearby so we can use the hammer, but not super nearby. Oops. Yeah, just like throw the hero side on and then we'll move it along here. Don't shoot at the little dude. Oh, dude! Did you see that? That was awesome! Blah! That's so funny, man. I like that a lot. That was so cool, though! I mean, that hopper is really the one that's kind of ruining my life right now. Yeah, sure. Because we might get hit right now, so I don't want to do that. Let's just kind of toy this guy back and forth. Oh, nice! Sweet bounce. Speaking of... Get over here. Ah, Xanipur trying to gamble away some points, eh? Watch out, buddy. Don't get burnt. I'm gonna stay right here. I don't wanna move. I'm just gonna let this hopper come to us. Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, and there comes this guy over here. Yeah, this guy's gotta go. I'm just gonna stay back as much as I can. I'm playing very conservatively here because I don't want to get hit by the bloody smasher over here. And I'm throwing this guy out there as a bullet sponge. I think we'll be fine if we stay here. Don't move further back, what are you doing? Hey, we got the coin, nice. Oh, no. We gotta start doing something about this one. Wait. He can't reach the other one. God damn it. I'm gonna try this. Cause this, like, the hopper really needs to. No! Ah, that was the wrong enemy to shoot. Shit. Ah, damn it. Well, now we gotta go nuts on this guy. Nice, nice. I like that. Don't attack Mario on a second time. Okay, good, 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 good. That'd be a little unfair. And just get the heck out of his way. Now you need to throw the Steely Stare on. That's basically a double hit on this guy, so it should kill. Alright, well that'll do it. Nice. Good job digging there, Xenoper. Yeah, take a shot at Mario. It is what it is. Oh! Get bounced, bitch! Nice. Wow, 4 out of 7. They really give you a lot of leeway on that one. Dude, that was terrifying. That was some straight up scary shit. What is this nonsense? Yeah, well, I really want that, No, 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 no. I want that mushroom. Bring it back. How do we make this mushroom happen? Alright, well. I have a plan for my points. So the big points push is starting. Alright. I'm eager to see what this plan is.
Wow.
Wow.
There we go. There's my mushroom. Oh, it's not even a full heal, though. Yahoo! Nothing meets up with that. Sure. There you go, bud. I'll help you out. Ooh! 5 power orbs! That's significant! Okay, so nothing matches up with this one. Okay, well, hold up. We should find. Yeah, okay, so it's that one that we're trying to match. Right. Oh! Okay, there we go, we did it. I like this. It's very, you know, Captain Toad-ish. Let's do it. Defeat 4 enemies. Okay. Duh, there's one right there! Excuse me? This shit! What is you doing? God damn it. Alright, well, we can focus fire to this guy, and then we should be able to kill him in one go. I think. And then Chompy over there will do some damage. Yeah, okay. Let's start kicking dudes. I mean, I kinda wanna just shoot a rocket in its face, right? 20 to 30 and 39 burning damage, or 25 to 35 and 55. Okay, this is definitely the better choice. Can we? Okay, yeah, if we can do that, let's do that.
Before we do all that, though, let's get punching, because I don't want to roll him away. Yeah, so like that's totally happening. But again, let's just get all the big hits out first. Dude, we could hammer him. 55 to 65. The jump is gonna do like a good amount. 30, actually. Ooh, congrats, guys. Everybody but Kirby was able to make it. That asshole can, man. Every time. This is gonna do like a good amount of damage. Yeah. Yeah, okay. Try this. Just because I want to test out the hammer. Fudge him up. Nice! Nice. So, like, yeah, we should. We really should throw on the hero vision and whatnot. Yeah, get this guy on his way. I'm not gonna use it because it's not gonna do anything to anybody. And we're done here. Change up will bite that guy. Oh, Jesus. What are we doing here? Oh, yes. Nice. Nice! Get blown up. Oh, that's... Alright, so I don't really want to be here when those two spawn, to tell you the absolute truth. So... let's not. But I also don't want to be down there with the chomper here. Actually, you know what? This guy's dead. He is as good as dead. Let's not pay him any mind. Cause the chomper is gonna kill him. So there is no point in wasting time with him. Let's just take this guy out and be done with it. No. Before we start shooting, let's just punch people out. Have a bounce? Yes, I have a bounce. That's too easy. I want you, like, as far away from these guys as possible. Again, cover doesn't matter here, so I don't really care. One way or another. And then you can slide into him. And then I guess you can get the kill. It doesn't really matter. It's all shared XP anyways. We should, I mean, yeah, we should get the sealants here, because when those two come up, they're gonna move immediately. Let's go. So we really should. No, we're done here. Well, hold on. See, I don't want to kill him, because I don't know if the chomp is gonna focus on us then if we kill him. So let's just let the chain jump do our bidding for us. And I really hope those counters are actually objective, by the way. I don't know that. But I'm just assuming that they do. Hey. There are more. That's not allowed. How the heck are we gonna do this? So, there is just no vision. I don't want to go down there. But if there's any way that we can, like, lure them so they will still be closer than the chopper here, that would be ideal. I don't think that that's gonna be the case. I think we may just need to bite the bullet and take some hits here. Honestly, here's my take on this. If we can get these two to be very close to each other. Actually, let's do it like this first. Just slide this guy. I guess you can't really slide that guy. But come over here and shoot him. I'm gonna try and get a little cheeky here. Use this. Oh, okay, so that's the other thing too, like, we have a lot of AoE damage to do. Mind you, that one doesn't do very much at all. This is... There are so many different ways to do so many different things. But we gotta try some of these out. Oh, that push is not nice. Yeah, yeah. Oh, he damaged his dude, bro. Okay, you're gonna put that shield on, cause like one more hit and you're gonna be dead. Wait, no, you're near 140. What am I talking about? Dude, that was so good. 55 to 65. 54 to 66. Technically, you do more damage. But we're gonna do this guy first. Yeah. That's the stuff right there.
Oh, yeah. Go, yeah.
So that actually killed them both there. That was good as it got. Oh, who is knocking on my door right now? Well, that's interesting. All right, guys. Give me a second. I'll be right back in just a bit. And I'm back. I'm not used to people coming by. Ooh. I'm not used to people coming by and knocking on the door very often. We don't get very many unannounced guests. And I don't even know who it was. It was just, they were gone by the time I got down there, so. It's kinda freaky. I can see that on a vacuum to have this, it's very very mystical. Oh. Wow. Okay. So that looks like a boss fight there. Before we encounter this, Let me just check out the skill tree here and see if we can give ourselves some sort of better attributes. I mean, more coins? I don't really care. Increase the damage dealt by Mario while holding higher ground. So it's like the same ones. We haven't dealt with too many of these yet, so I mean, I don't really want to use them if we don't have anything good to use them on. You, honestly, I don't care about, because, like, you're not... We're not using you at the present moment. Let's just buy you the sentry for now. Man, you're really gunning for those extra points there, Xenoprey. I'm really excited to see what it is that you got planned for the future. There's like nothing meaningful here. No new weapons. No new weapons there. Yeah, I didn't think so. Well, I mean, you have one of these, so that's adorable. I like that, by the way. I like that you don't have to go back to the castle every time you want to make a change for your team. Alright. I'm very worried about this. But let's do it. Found them. It's okay, buddy. Bowser Jr., huh? That's a character you don't see very often. Stay away from him. I see what's going on here. You want to use little fella special talents for yourself. That sounds like what you want to do. Special talents are mine. Dude, he's got wings. I don't know, it's, things got that over there. Spawny! That's adorable. You want to help me teach his whips a lesson, Spawny? Huh, my papa's gonna be so impressed when I get back from vacation. Don't succumb! Well, shit. Who's got an on-off button on his butt? Did you see that? Must be exhausted after all those battles. Take this, it'll give you so much needed energy. Before I go, Spawn and I would like to introduce you to a new friend of ours. He's the top banana around here. Of course. What is that? Rabbit Kong? Excuse me? That looks terrifying. Is this actually a combination of Donkey Kong and a rabbit? Oh, okay. So you're just immediately gonna do 10 damage to everybody. I see how it is. So what the hell are we doing here? I mean, he only has 120 damage or health. That's not anything to write home about. I love the noises he makes. Just okay, let's kill this guy right away. Thank you. I mean, I like guaranteed damage, so I'm gonna do it. Okie dokie. Get out of here. So Donkey Kong with rabies. Or Rabbit Kong. I like Rabbit Kong. That's a good nickname. So that'll kill that guy. Yeah, and 100% there. I mean, we probably should have cover against big ol' fucking Rabbit Kong here, but I think it'll be fine. Nice. There we go. Killed everybody. Oh, we can hit him! This scares me a great deal. Critical and immune to fire. What the shit? Excuse me? You're just gonna heal yourself immediately? I don't think so, pal. Just move on. What is happening right now? So gonna do another bounce here. What's going on? So I have a feeling that we want to come here. Because it seems like if he's by the bananas, that's what's healing him. His food supply. Well, I'm kind of... not directly, it seems. Like, I can attack him. But he just heals immediately after, so there's really no point. There also doesn't seem to be any point to moving forward here. What happens? Like, it seems like he's just gonna be jumping from one spot to the next. Well, let's try this out. Just end the turn. I don't want to use special abilities if we don't need to. Okay, so if you're in full cover, the bounce doesn't prompt. Good to know. Well, Mario, what can you do, bud? Not quite make it, unfortunately. So what if we, like, sacrifice some damage here in the hopes of getting somebody else full cover? Seems pretty sensible to me, anyways. No, don't attack him. Just use the bubble here. No, it's not gonna do anything. It's doing bounce damage. Just end the turn. Holy shit! Okay, so this guy's taking a beating, although we're getting a ton of coins here. I like it. Just grab all of that. So here we go. It's gonna be kind of shitty, but we're gonna have to do it like this. Don't attack the guy, just... see what this does. Oh, it's a button to drop the bananas. So now we attack him. Oh, I don't range with a hammer. That makes me very uneasy. I mean, throw on the hero side just in case he moves after we hit him. Dude, he is terrifying. That was a good crit, actually.
I'm a
We might even be able to kill him on this turn. That seems kind of not right. Oh, we just can't step over the grid there. Oh, that's fine. Dude, you gotta like get places here. There's no way this is the end of the fight if I just go like this and kill him, right? Yeah, I didn't think so. Don't! Okay, so he is back to full health there. Damn, dude. This is cool. I have a feeling we're gonna have to redo the fight. Oh, yeah, we're going out of bounds. There was really no getting around that, though. Dude, this is insane. So priority number one is just get everybody the hell behind full cover. Number two, I guess, is trying to take these guys out if we can. Oh, they're out of range. Good. Yeah, throw the shield down. We don't have any healers right now, unfortunately. Yes. Nice. I don't know if he's dead, but either way, it's good. Hold up, guys. I know we're in the midst of things, but I gotta take this call. Hey guys, I'm back. Sorry about that. Apparently it's a very eventful stream today. This is probably gonna be a wash. I basically just got pulled into work. Yeah, hi Casey. So I may need to call the stream a little bit sooner than expected. Oh, dude, so this guy doesn't attack as long as there are enemies on the map. That makes, honestly, perfect sense. I like that. I didn't need to kill him yet. Just wait. I'm gonna try and actually finish this fight and see if we can beat him. But if not, we may need to leave it until next stream. Nice. I don't I don't even know what to do here. It's like Mario's just gonna have to take the hit here. That's what it's gonna come down to. God damn it, it's sending them way further back. I really thought that by being so close by, you'd have a better shot at it, but apparently not. We have to get somebody up there, but who? Like, if I put you here, does that matter? Kinda hoping so. Nah, even being behind full cover, like, although it did bounce in the other way, so, you know, whatever that's worth. It's kind of cool, I guess. Ah, yeah, just stay behind full cover there. If you jump, can you make it? No. I don't know if that's going to work the way I want it to work, but let's see. Doing some Chris here would go a long way. God damn it. Throw the shield on. Nice. That's a good crit. Doesn't get the kill, but it should be okay. I don't know what this guy's gonna do now without the... Oh! ...50 health. That's a little silly. Alright, well, he's gonna die this turn, so before he does that, I am assuming he's gonna jump over there. So let's start preparing for this. I guess. Yeah, you're gonna get the kill. But you need to go. And I probably should have moved it before. Or you get the kill, it doesn't really matter. Yeah, 120 health. See if I care. That's not gonna do anything. That is still not gonna do anything, and you are gonna get thrown back, sadly. Oh! A smasher, of all things! Well, it is a boss fight, I suppose. Okay, yeah, please diminish his damage while we can. So grab some coins. You really need to go behind full cover here. Hold up. You can kick him and get back to full cover. I'm gonna chop this at him. I should have activated the hero side. That is good damage. We're gonna take a hit here, but please don't just peek. Yeah. Okay. Damn it. Okay, so we're down Luigi now. Dude, honestly, if you could kill this guy, that would be huge. Okay, so he's gonna die. Yeah. We'll have to buy the bullet here. Hit. We should be able to get the kill here. Assuming, of course, that it only takes one more hit and then that's it. If it's anything beyond that, we may be done for. Banners out of the way. Please crit. That's not a crit. God damn it. I just gotta activate the shield just in case. That's a good crit. Just skip, it's not gonna do anything. Where are my bananas? Yeah, Mario's taking a real beating right now. I'm just gonna hope and pray that this is the last one. That looks promising. God, here we go. There is no way those things are holding him like that. Don't do it. Dude, these rabbits are too much. That's such shit disturbers. Oh god, like straight up, and the selfies. What? What? Just like straight up fell off the tower, huh? That could be like Donkey Kong you just killed. The tames a beast is the very face of Aphrodite herself. It is clear we must rescue Spawner from the clutches of Bowser Jr. before we can destroy what's left of the Mushroom Kingdom forever! You adjourn to a series of breakout sessions. I'm okay with that. Safe open environment. Boss points? Absolutely, man! Let's make it 69 points to everybody every time we beat a boss. How about that? Seems legit. Oh, we took one more turn. You know what? It's because I didn't understand the mechanics. Otherwise, we would have been right on point. Thank you, Xander. Oh, also because we died. That's fine. Washing machine. Sit into rabbit transport to go back in time and replay chapters you already completed, improve your performance, and win lots of golden trophies. Okay. Your hero self increased. Awesome. New weapons available. Ancient Gardens from scratch and final the 10 rabbit challengers. Okay. Move. Yeah, move! With this contextual action, you can set aside heavy objects that block your way. Oh, dude, awesome! Congratulations, you have unlocked a new co-op challenge for this campaign. There's co-op to this game? Dude, there's so much more to this game that I don't know about. May have to, set up trophy bones? Yeah, I don't know. I'm okay with that. I may have to get Elnaeus involved in some of these co-op challenges. I mean, I was a lot stronger than I looked. So later we may be able to reach an entire new area with the Mushroom Kingdom. Yeah, before we do that, we're gonna go back and get everything. Ancient gardens and inaccessible areas. Yes. We can choose where to launch to. Awesome. What's the last scene here towards the Sherbert Desert? Let's follow him and retrieve our Spawny. Ba-da-ba-ba. Awesome. Well, that's gonna have to do it then, guys. I mean, we're already at the end of the stream and well beyond it, so it's totally fine. But yeah, that was cool. We finished the first world there. Very tough fight, but I think now that I know the mechanics, we can go back and redo it and do it properly. Again, I honestly could see myself going for completion in this game as long as it's not, you know, overly difficult to do. But we'll talk about that later in the series. For now, guys, thank you very much for watching. I'm just gonna come on over here, throw a little bit of music on, and yeah, if you guys enjoyed the stream and you haven't already, go ahead and click that follow button. I would very much appreciate it, and of course, would love to see you guys back in the future. No stream tomorrow, just because I got a lot of my every 2 week grocery shopping to do after work, so there's just gonna be very little time in the day. Yeah, no one just said it, but take care as well, buddy. Have a good one there, Ragna. Nice to see you guys. But yeah, we will be back on Wednesday with more Metal Gear Solid 4. Finally. Assuming that nothing goes wrong and I have to cancel it again, but I'm hoping that's not going to be the case. And then Mario vs. Rabbids is going to be back again on Thursday. So stick around. But for now, thank you very much, everybody. Say goodbye, Casey. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.